always say anything you want to do, you have to be on time. If you say you're going to be there, whether they show up or not. If you say you're open at 7, I'm going to be here. And I always say, a bad haircut only lasts 2 weeks. You can always go get you another one somewhere else. But I'm going to be here. People won't have to be looking for me. They know where I am.
Because they thought he'd be overseas for several more weeks.
Oh, they were showing it down there at the stadium.
Sunday and on Monday. You noticed by Tuesday. At this point, we're going low. Surrounding areas are looking at mid-90s. And with it being so dry, we definitely could...
Well, I have a lot of them grown up. Right. Kids, they got grandkids now. Right. And they want to know if I'm still living. They come to town and ask somebody, is she still living? And I say, you tell them I'm still living the same place. And a lot of them come back.
A smile has the power to get you feeling all right. At Aspen Dental, we're making every day
and that's where a strong, resilient group of Hoosiers, and there's no challenge we can't overcome when we come together. So it's been a real proud moment to see people just come out of the woodwork and pitch in to help. Nothing is stronger than that bond we have for our neighbors and for our community.
Barbershop. Okay. Yes. The name?
Yeah, right?
Jonathan?
Yeah, I like that place, though.
All right. Nice. Pick 130.
It's so nice out there. I don't know that
Oh. I write them down. I got a computer and I don't know where it is.
You take your blood pressure. Here's the tickets.
Yeah, out of here.
Here's the cannabis. We pull your, you put your name in. We pull your name at the end of the month.
And what do you win?
A free haircut. There are some people that didn't even realize that their blood pressure was that high. And they didn't say, well, hey, you need to go to the doctor. You need to get checked out. Get in this drawing here for a free haircut. Well, your name, you get your hat.
I ain't gonna tell my age. That has been a long time.
It's been a few years.
Yeah, a few years.
Uh-huh. Let's see if you want a little more off.
Top.
No, I'm good.
Good. Uh-huh. And I try to treat everybody the same. You have to love people. They respect me, even if they don't love me. They respect me, and I appreciate it. Because I'm going to respect them regardless. I may have to correct them, but I'm still going to respect them. Mr. Daney, yee-hoo! He's out. Come on, Charlie. And it's not hard to dislike a person because it's what they do that you don't like. You still love them. I always say, if you don't like me, you're the one with the problem. I don't have no problem with you not liking me.
Sure.
Now, if I did something to offend you, you let me know, and I'll apologize. But if you don't like me, so? But I love you. Because most everybody, there's something about them you don't like. And I'm sure there's a lot about me people don't like.
Oh, I don't believe that. I don't believe that.
Oh, now y'all trying to make me feel good in my last days, huh? Okay. Mr. Mailman.
Has implemented severe cost-cutting moves
But my, I done called you one time and I put somebody else in the chair, so I got him out.
Well, you know.
You were taking your nap. Oh, Lord. I would think it was the resurrection if I saw Christ. You have come from the dead, huh?
Pretty much. Miss Ally, how you been?
I've been doing tolerable well.
Good. Miss Rose, and you?
I come here because there ain't no foul language.
Well, no, you're in, no, if any foul language, it's going to be me.
That's right. And I know I ain't going to hear none.
You know, I have that sign, and this is a safe place, and I keep forgetting.
Just make sure you pull your pants up.
people used to come in, and I said, my Lord, isn't there a police or somebody, you know, the husband be beating them, and they come in. And then I thought one day, you got that safe place sign up there. People think well, and it is. I don't mind them. They're not going to come in here fighting.
Just come in to say hello.
Yeah.
A lot of hello.
Hey, and to bring her flowers.
Oh, yeah, to bring you flowers.
You have
a
flower,
right? Oh, yes. Yeah, I bring flowers from my yard. I remember I was shocked when I learned her age.
Sure.
I assume she was in her mid-60s. That ain't the case.
Yeah. When do you think you're going to stop doing this?
I have no idea. I ain't even thought about it.
Now I am a poet. It's called Getting Older. I am man. That's who I am. I am free. All right by me. I am white. That's quite all right. I am strong, but not for long, because truth be told, I'm getting old. I've lost my hair, and I don't care, because I am me. That's who I'll be.
What's your favorite thing about what you do?
I guess I just like people.
Mm-hmm.